Yeah, man. A lot of people in America today in society is monkeys. And I'm gonna tell you why I call them monkeys. 'Cause that's what the scientists call it. That's what the scientists try to say we evolved from monkeys. So if you ain't a Christian, if you don't accept the Lord Jesus, then to me you a monkey. And you're sitting up eating the bananas that America feeding you. People stand telling me, man, oh no, man. Don't talk about the Illuminati. Don't talk about this. Don't talk about. They gonna get you, man. Them people ain't gonna touch me. And if they do touch me, they can come get me right now. They can put a cross. They can tear me to carry across a million miles, and then they can nail my hands to it. How much greater will my kingdom be in heaven? For I have died like my Father in heaven. Y'all don't hear me. And then besides all that, they ain't got nothing on me. I ain't signed no deal. I ain't signed no soul to no devil. I ain't broke no covenant with them fools. I'ma speak it like it is. I'ma tell it like it is, and I'ma tell it real, and I'ma say it exactly how I feel whenever I feel it. Whether it's 1 o'clock a.m. in the morning, whether it's 1 o'clock in the evening, whether it's 3 o'clock in the evening, which is my Lord Jesus and Savior's hour, or if it's 3 o'clock in the morning, y'all monkey fools hour. Man, I got to get it in. You already know what it is. It's Apostle Edward. You can check me out on Facebook. You can see me on YouTube. You're going to see me on the Oprah Winfrey Show. Bill O'Reilly, I'm coming to chop it up with you and to chop you down. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Then y'all already know what it is. Hallelujah. The highest praise to the Lord Jesus Christ. Man, a lot of people finna get it correct in this season right here, man. A lot of people finna get their head right, man. I'm telling you, I'm coming and I'm gunning. And I got some little young ones with me too, and they coming with it too. So you best to believe either you're gonna come over here on this side or it's gonna be time for us to ride. Holler.